advertised on the civil service website for 127 jobs based at Jobcentre Plus itself. We tipped off job seeker Joe Paxton, who, eager for work, set off to the job centre. But Joe could find no trace of the jobs on the job centre's own terminals. And at the same time, we did our own research.
This is the DirectGov job seekers website. It's run by Jobcentre Plus. Got to be honest with you, it's pretty awful to use. But we spent a good few hours conducting a thorough search, trying to find any trace of one of those 127 jobs. Couldn't find a thing either. So Jobcentre Plus was not even advertising its own jobs on its own website. Why doesn't it advertise its own jobs, jobs seemingly based in Jobcentre Plus, on the Jobcentre website, on the job point?
It does.
31st of May this year?
It does.
DWP advertised 127 administrative officer jobs?
Yep. They were on our website, they were on our system, yep.
They were on the job point?
Yes. Every civil service job goes on civil service jobs, which feeds through to the Jobcentre Plus jobs database, which is what we use in Jobcentre Plus. It's on our website, it's on our job points, it's what our advisors use. So, yes, all DWP jobs are advertised with us.
So there's a job on there now, I think it's for a trainee lawyer or something, on the civil service website. Could you find that for us now on the Jobcentre website and show us where we were going wrong?
I could try.
Come on then, let's give it a go.
So there's the page of lawyers. I've got no advisory lawyer. I can't find the advisory lawyer on there.
No, I'm not going to check that out for you.
Just double check with Paul, because you know he's the expert on it. Do you want to come and look?
Cheers.
Okay.
Thank you.
Ruth Owen went to supervise the search for the job.
Okay, we've now been on the search for this job on the DirectGov website for around 50 minutes. I can't find it anywhere. And we now have the boss of Jobcentre Plus, press secretary, and various other people in this organisation trying to track down this job.
We waited. The job centre closed for the day. And finally, Ruth Owen returned.
OK, the Jobcentre jobs you were asking about earlier, this is a printout from our system. So those jobs in the Jobcentre were on the Jobcentre Plus website. That's our printout of those.
But, Ruth, these jobs are from January. Ours were May and July. So this paper that you've brought here doesn't give us any evidence that the jobs that we said weren't there were in fact there.
OK, well, I'll need to check again. I thought you said January. This is to prove that Jobcentre jobs are on our website, which is what I've been into the archive to print for you.
And what about that lawyer's job she'd gone to look for originally?
OK. We're still checking that lawyer one about what's happened on that because we can't find it either, so we're going to check that out for you.
But that's been 45 minutes of the boss of the Jobcentre who can't find that job at the DWP on the Jobcentre website.
I'm finding out the job clearly isn't there, and I'm going to check out why. There must be a mistake, that there are hundreds of jobs
on there.
But
you tell me that mistake can't happen.
Mistakes happen.
The Department for Work and Pensions later told us the lawyer's job was in the process of being uploaded. They acknowledged that more than 400 other DWP jobs we'd found on the civil service website were not on the Jobcentre website, although they said Jobcentre advisers were aware of them.